Hi everyone and welcome back to your channel. Today we have some very interesting news on a kind of creepy facial recognition search engine. Yes, you heard right. PimEyes can track photos across the internet with a single photo as reference. So this is a Polish website called PimEyes, and the results from its facial recognition engine can come from news sites, social network sites, or a simply uploaded photo. You will see how we tried it out today. So just stay until the end of the video so you won't miss what we found out. The engine works with a computer algorithm that matches the photo you upload with those on the web. You will see that the site even rates the match they found out of 5 stars. A computer facial recognition system has broadly the same components as a human facial recognition system. We see someone else's faces with our eyes, and we recall it with our memory. Computers, unlike us, can have many sets of eyes, meaning cameras, and they can also have many sources of memory. In the last decades, Facebook, Flickr, YouTube, and social networks in general have told us that our faces and our photos belong online. Without intending to, we supply the basis of the algorithm that can now recognize our faces. These algorithms are usually based in 100 measures, like the distance between our eyes or the length of our mouth, for example. Now, the memory of the system is the database. Like in iPhone's Face ID, there, the database is just from one person, the owner. But what about when the database is every photo available online? It even sounds as if the line between public and private can somehow be blurred. And in this site, for example, PimEyes, after paying a fee, you can set up alerts that will notify you when an image matching the one that you uploaded is added to the internet. And what does this mean? It means that if a person inputs the picture of a stranger in this site and sets up an alert for their face, the system will tell this person whenever this stranger uploads a picture of himself or herself. Creepy, don't you think? Some security experts agree on the fact that these search engines pose very serious privacy implications for users. And this is not the only search engine like this. Another one is the Russian facial recognition search engine, FindFace or Yandex. You can see how it works here. So imagine you are that girl walking down the street. It seems that if a guy takes your picture and he's a customer of FindFace, he can find everything about you online, even without knowing your name. I'm getting goosebumps and feeling like we are in an episode of Black Mirror, don't you? So we actually went and tried PimEyes. Here you can see me entering my picture and getting the results. Here I'm also entering the picture of a friend, and in the results we can see one of her own pictures posted online. So if the engine can do this with our pictures, let's see what it can do with the celebrities. So here I'm saving a picture of Julia Roberts, and let's see what comes out. The facial recognition engine definitely works better. Also, we need to have in mind that this picture could have been used in different sites. So this can definitely help you know if a picture of yourself has been uploaded somewhere else. PimEyes is actually supposed to be incorporated in an app of a company called Paliscope. Paliscope is targeted to law enforcement agencies to allow them to use facial recognition on images and files. This is meant to help identify suspects in criminal cases. But well, there is definitely nothing stopping someone from uploading a photo of a stranger taken without permission and scouring the web for more details on their life. Please tell me that it seems obvious that these can generate some serious privacy implications. Unfortunately, the internet is not ruled by privacy protections. Every site asks users to accept their terms and conditions, and sometimes we don't even read them. So even though we only obtain mixed results of this search engine, We truly believe that companies should make sure that sensitive consumer data is protected all the time. And well, I really hope you like this information. If you go ahead and try this engine, tell us in the comments. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give us a like and to subscribe. Click on the bell button for more content like this. My name is Connelly Gonzalez, and I'll see you next time.